I remember in fourth grade, my dad was leaving. It was on a late. He was leaving late one day. Anyway, I remember I grabbed his Halliburton briefcase, which was what he carried the million-dollar title. I thought I'd just throw it in a little sack, you know, and carry it to school because that was show and tell day. I popped it open, man, wheeled it around and showed everybody in the classroom. And dude, by the end of the day, I had like all these girlfriends, you know. Well, I didn't have a bunch of girlfriends, but I had a lot of notes. Check yes or no, will you go out with me? Man, I was a stud. I thought I was so cool until I got home and my dad was furious and I didn't know what he was so mad about. He's like, "Where is it? Where is it? I can't believe I know I brought it home from the airport." I'm like, "Mom, what's wrong with Dad?" She's like, "He's lost his belt, honey." And I'm like, "Oh no, that's me." And so I had to fess up because he had to get in the car and go to the airport. Luckily, I knew what time he was leaving. It was like 6:45 and it was 4:20, and I knew he had to leave by 4:30 to get to the airport on time. So at 4:29, I was like, "Dad, I'm so sorry. I borrowed your belt and took it to school for show and tell. Here you go." He's like, "Oh, sorry, I can't believe I..." He was so furious, he just couldn't talk, man. I was like, "I know you gotta go. Just call me, man. I'm so sorry, Dad." And he got in the car and then he took off, you know. My mom was like, "You did that on purpose, didn't you? You knew he had to leave." I was like, "I learned from the best, Mom." And we laugh about it now. I was sincerely terrified there for a minute, though. I thought he was gonna kill me.